Hey, what's up, everyone? Happy Super Bowl Sunday if you're watching. I will be later. Just quick on that, I think the Chiefs are going to win, although I don't entirely care one way or the other. But I think the Chiefs, if you want, feel free to comment down below who you think is going to win. Got 30 minutes here. And I think we're just going to try to go for some points. We got 8-7, so very close here. Start with this one, I guess. These darn purple tanks again. That brings for me. Start with that up there. Do we take the surefire match? So I was afraid of, and I think we'll go up afterwards. Somebody's probably dead here. Let's see. Who's he going for? Let's quiet him. Here, I guess. Not really care if he goes off, he's quieted. Yeah, the big one next is Heimdall. And today's music is As I Lay Dying, Vitamin String Quartet. So gotta be kind of careful here with these arrows and stuff. And cascades that are wanting to set Magni off. Okay, well, this should be it. Well thought, pork chop. So I'm going to take a red team here, for obvious reasons. I do want to take gray, take black knight. Let's go Zem. With Kiona. contest has in store for us. Not good. Guess I should have brought a yellow team again, huh? Ridiculous on this one right now. I don't think we're gonna. This one's looking like a loss here, unfortunately. Yeah, this one's gonna probably be a loss. Come on, Albie, bring back Gravemaker. Damn it all to hell. Okay. Why are you still alive, Ursina? Just go away. Don't want to set off Coggin yet. Now we can set off Coggin. I just heard, like, even my raids lately, like, everything, Black Knight's Taunt has been shit lately. Get ready over here. No, it doesn't make sense because of Kingstone, but I really need to try to get rid of Kagan here right now. I feel like this board is, like, bad or anything. I'm just fighting it big time. Thank you. Link you on the back. Dang it all. I think Costing Grove doesn't get rid of ailments. No, she doesn't. Okay. Oh, we're gonna let her burn for a little bit. Burn some more. Let's see these reptiles do it. Whew. That was a fun one. Thank you, LB. Thank you. is exhilarating stuff right here, man. Okay, let's grab it. Gazelle. Odin Sun. Lady. See how this team does. You better show me the yellow love you showed me last time around. There it is. So you need to hold for a second there. Get the con going so I can try to dispel those. First things first, let's do Odin. And we need to get rid of that side. Don't hit Gazelle. Good. Alright, cool. Another one that could have been scary. Scary stuff, man. Here we got 4-4. So what can I do with this one? I think I'm gonna go heavy purple. I mean, like, heavy. Maybe. And at the same time, I kind of need a lot. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. I'm gonna do that first. Let's go and clear that stuff out of the way. That's fine, she waited. So Alfrey's got in store for me. Okay. See what Mother North is gonna do to me. Oh my god. Ridiculous. Captain Tauntface is doing over there. Okay, let's do Sashart. Go ahead and defense side, it's minions, and let's do Elfrake. This better be enough to kill her, I swear. Good, good, good. For this one. Let's try green hover. Just trying to see what this leaves me with. So doing this leaves me with like no healing. I don't really have the luxury to sit and think though. So let's do this thing. Switch those around. Switch that around to it. Okay, let's see what this brings. The greens is gonna bring up some roads, it's hopefully brings up more greens. Kinda does, yep. Oh, that's a kick in the pants. Okay, no cascade death, good. Have to sacrifice the diamond there. Oh, well, another one came up instead. Well, there you go. And who's she gonna kill? Damn you, revive. Come on, okay. One more green match. There we go. Hopefully this seals it. Yep, there's. Two to two here. Wow, this is like insane, crazy. So we had a couple options. About 12 minutes, I got time. Let's see if we want to take two more though. Poseidon for sure, Rana for sure. Maybe Inari again since it worked last week. And Deliria. Possible. Or might take like Jackal instead of Inari. Maybe that. So if I go that team there, I'll have to be worried about Grimble from Minions today. Kind of sick of going against her, same as. That's still 55 points. Oh, let's see what we got left. I'll go for them, since that's what the team's looking like they want. I will take the Jackal. Maybe Frida. Just because of more damage being done to everybody, versus just having Magma hitting one. Let's see how this goes. Yellow Barret. Okay. I do not want Tarlac to go off. She's about to fire, let's take Zen next. Ghost a little bit. Well, that seemed to be. Let's say this shouldn't set her off, so. Perfect. So, that works. Another 6 for 6-4. Well, feels pretty good, not gonna lie. 9 minutes left here. We got a 130-point lead. And they only have 2 flags, so I don't think they can catch us. Plus 2, we have a clean there for 28 points that our last flag Mammy should be able to take out. So hopefully somebody lines her soon to jump on and clean that one up. But well, this is interesting, yeah. You can attack me. That's fine. Actually, I kind of want to see if they beat me or not. Well, while that's going on, let's see. So, I got Odin up, and I'm kind of in a dilemma here. Do I want to strip either Frida of her emblems and throw them to Odin, or to Luria and throw them on Odin? Kind of leaning towards Frida. But who knows? Yeah, and then now that he's done, I'm going to start working on Lady Loki. She'll be the next one I hopefully ascend. Otherwise, I just need one more set of rings, and Path of Valor this time is rings. So when I get to that point, that's probably when I'll buy the deal so I can unlock that, and then I'll start working on her. I kind of want to see what this guy does to me. Ha ha ha. we'll kind of see what happens here. And this is the defense I rolled with this time. Pretty standard for arrows. Went Teluria with the beef, Magna with the beef. I was contemplating Black Knight, but I also wanted a lot of killing. Yeah, perfect. 25. Haha. But, yeah. Yeah, that's the words. Look, I likely pulled out the clutch in this one. So, see you guys in the next video.